miss the execution.
Appointed message.
I've got ships, your honor.
That one is to be given.
Well, it looks like another long shift, eh, Mateo? Perhaps we should look in on the ship.
Noble prices for noble wares. Armor fit for an emperor.
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
This one's easy. You just move every other letter. Here.
The perfection is not measured in coin.
My god, has his mind snapped?
But... no! Please! I am afraid!
All who need aid... I have done what I can. Try not to reopen the wound.
There you are! Come, Ezio. I'd like to introduce you to an, associate. This is Agostino Barbarigo, soon to be Doge of Venezia, thanks to you.
È un onore fare la vostra conoscenza, illustrissimo. I'm sorry for the loss of your brother.
He had it coming. He was bought and paid for by the Borgia. A mistake I have no intention of making.
Come, Ezio. We have much to discuss. We've located Silvio Barbarigo for you. He's fled into l'Arsenale.
Fled? You mean occupied, and joined by 200 mercenari, no less.
You're Doge now. Can't you command them to stand down?
The Committee of 41 has yet to confirm my ascension. And this little stunt of Silvio's has only made things worse. He has an entire army at his command.
Then help me to raise my own.
I figured you'd say as much. Bartolomeo Dalviano is the man you seek. He and his men have little love for Silvio. He resides within the military district, southwest of l'Arsenale.
Va bene. I'll go and see him.
Silvio Barbarigo. Raised by wealthy merchants, Silvio was introduced to politics when his father was cut out of the family inheritance. From then on, Silvio worked for his uncle, his father's killer. Apparently, he had a knack for persuasion. Quickly, he became his uncle's advisor, proving his worth by discovering a Soranzo plot against the Barbarigos. You're gonna love this. before the plot could be carried out, Silvio throws an Easter celebration, inviting the Soranzos. There's a pageant for the children in the central courtyard, while Silvio escorts the parents to the roof. He toasts the family, then signals the archers hidden behind the courtyard windows. The Soranzos never plotted against the Barbarigos again. Fast forward 10 years, and Silvio's living in his uncle's luxurious Venetian palazzo. According to the history books, his uncle died in bed.
Of a speedster myself, you would honor me by granting a quick race.
Thank you. us well here.
Please help!
You must be one of Bartolomeo's men. What's happened here? Where is he?
Silvio's thugs attacked, took him deeper into the district. North of here.
Requiescat in pace.
I should kiss you or slap you. Maybe both, just to be safe.
That's quite all right.
Who are you?
I'm Ezio Auditore da Firenze. I'm here to rescue you.
Let's see who winds up rescuing who.
What do you mean?
Down there! Stop them! Find me a place. Put my fist in!
Sure! Let's see what you can do! What fun this will be! Finally, we get in this! Let's see what you can do! What fun this will be!
Let's see
can do!
Are you a
Segun?
About time.
We should go.
Agree. There are
Why are we stopping again?
Perhaps we should try and avoid conflict.
Why? Are you afraid?
No. Just practical. Given that they outnumber us 100-1.
As you wish, Bella Mia.
Stay close.
Oh, put my fist in!
Go away.
Look at him. Watch for the large one. Dante is called. Most of Silvio's men are useless, but that one's trouble. Sweet freedom. How I have missed you.
Silvio set his men to ransacking your place. Prepare yourself for a fight.
No need. But
finally!
Get him!
What fun this will be! Finally, things get interesting! Come! Let's see what you can do!
Get back home!
Falling.
Jesus Christ! Leave me alone! I swear! I've nothing to do with anything!
Let's go.
If you value your life, you'll stand down.
Never! What good is a man's life if it's not lived free, eh? I'll not go back into a cage.
Then you'll go into the ground. Kill them!
Let's see what you can do!
Don't be shy.
Bianca, I hope she is unharmed.
Everything all right?
What do you think? Look at this place. And poor Bianca. If something's happened to her. Aha! Oh, my darling. Thank God you're all right. Ezio, meet Bianca. Bianca, Ezio.
Charmed.
So, I know your name, but not why you're here.
I have business with Silvio Barbarigo. I was told you could help.
Ah, it would be my honor.
But it's going to require more than just the two. Three of us to weaken his forces. How do you suggest we proceed?
I'll go and ready my men for battle. While I do this, I'd like you to rescue those who were captured during Silvio's assault. I cannot, in good conscience, leave them behind.
Intesi. I will attend to it at once.
Good luck out there, Ezio.
Is the rain keeping your feet cold and clammy all Grand Ballo in Maschera is to be held before the Palazzo Dandolo in 1 week's time. Your Frangibus Dandolo in 7 months' time.
I just played. He's not there.
And so faster! We're losing him!
Was it worth dying for, idiot?
This is our just reward.
Many thanks for the aid, friend. We'd like to fight with you, if you'll have us.
Follow my lead. We are with you, friend. Only lead the way. Follow my lead.
What's your craft?
Here and everywhere there is tear.
Leave me alone, I swear!
To get caught in the middle!
Damn! Got to get out of here!
If there ain't keeping your feet cold and clammy all day, perhaps it's time you made an appointment to treat your feet right.
Now or not!
Not doing
very well,
yeah.
I can see you. Like a dog. Very well, if you
insist.
I'll wipe that spit off your face, Gannat.
Die! Die!
Very well, if you insist.
Maybe not.
I
don't
know what's going on!
All right, this way.
Very well, if you insist.
This way.
Let us join you! Together we will crush the Barbarigo!
Coraggio!
Amico, why so rude with me, eh?
Salute, Ezio. Welcome back. And well done. My host is restored to its former glory. Now Silvio will see just how grave a mistake he's made.
How should we proceed? A direct assault against the Arsenale?
No. We'd be massacred at the gates. I have something else in mind. Take my men and plant them throughout the district. The trouble they cause will force Silvio to dispatch most of his guards.
And with the Arsenale drained of mercenaries, I can move.